I was getting called in for like African American girl next door, things like that. And then as soon as I opened my mouth, they'd be like, oh, where are you from? And I'll be like, oh, I'm from Miami. Because I knew the question, right? But I'm going to let you ask me the correct question.
I'm going to make you real uncomfortable and make you say it.
So where am it was like that. And you're like, come on, get it out. And it was, oh, well, where your background? I'll be like, oh, my parents are Dominican. Oh, so you speak Spanish. Yes. Oh, okay. Thank you so much. And it was like, well, damn, should I have not said that? Would I have gotten it? If you felt, you know what I mean? It was that. And I felt like when I did go in for Latina roles, nobody in the room looked like me.
No. Oh, girl.
They still don't.
What? You're right.
Girl.
There'll be one kind little brown girl. You're like, okay, bueno. I guess.
Yeah.
But that was my thing. It was either I go in for these African-American roles, but my accent was a problem. Or I went in for these Latina roles, and I'm the only real brown girl with some kink in my hair.
Yeah.
And that's a problem, too.